So Jean-Marc, this is the 2009?
This is a Cote du Py 2009.
Wow. How was 2009 as a vintage for you?
2009 was a sunny vintage, early vintage. We started the harvest in beginning of September. Very rich wines, a lot of fruit, but perfect balance between the tannin, the acidity, and I think really interesting wine today. We have to taste, but it's very, 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 very interesting.